This week at Game 7 Baseball, the World Series.
Let's play ball, guys. Good luck.
What'd you guys come here to do?
Win!
There you go. Win what? There you go.
Well,
did you win?
Yeah, we did.
All right.
2-1.
Yep. 2-1. All right.
Good.
All right. How you liking the World Series so far?
Really fun.
Hey, everybody, give me your best, something for the force. That's what I'm talking about. World Series, right, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, thanks, guys.
Division. The runner-up in the 2017 Game 7 World Series goes to the Extreme.
Dave Penny and Dave Schmidt of Game 7 Baseball, and we're finishing up today the World Series, giving out all the trophies, having some fun, enjoying the weekend. Just wanted to talk a minute with these guys and just kind of go through their perspective on the weekend, how it went. And so, Dave, start with you.
Well, the first thing, the obvious is Mother Nature did cooperate with us this time. A little hot, but you know what? We'll take it. As long as it didn't rain. Although we were, you know, they had that storm that came, what was that Wednesday night, that put us in jeopardy a little bit. Had a little bit delayed, but you know what? No hell for two climbers, right, Dave?
You got that right. You got that right.
So how do you feel about the weekend?
Great weekend. I want to thank all the teams. We had 132 teams this weekend. 384 games scheduled this weekend. A lot of baseball. I want to thank all the parents, coaches, and most of all the players, and our umpires. We're great umpires for a great weekend, great World Series. Another one in the books for the year, wrapping it up here. So I want to thank everybody out there. Thanks, Dave. Thank Brian.
Excellent. Hey, one last thing, guys. When the folks leave and they go on home, how do you want them to feel about the weekend? What do they? What makes them want to come back? How do you feel about that? You know, what do you think you provide there with Game 7 baseball?
I want them to take away from the weekend, not just the baseball tournament, an event. I want it to be fun for everybody that comes by. Dave and I work hard for this to try to incorporate the grandmas and grandpas, make it fun for everybody involved, not just your everyday normal cookie cutter event tournament. You know, we make, like I said, an event. Make it fun for all. I want them to walk away with an experience of maybe a lifetime. So you know what? We went to St. Louis. Not only did we play a tournament, but man, that we had fun. You know, Six Flags, went to the zoo. The skills competition. We went out of our way to do our best to put on a phenomenal skills competition. And a lot of times the highlight of the people's trip is the trip down to Busch Stadium, where the kids get to walk on the field. So with all that being said, it's not just in between the lines what goes on here, it's outside the lines. We want everybody to have a good time at our event here in St. Louis.
Excellent, excellent. Dave, anything you want to add to that?
I second that. I mean, it was a great event. We started on Wednesday. Everybody took their days off work, spent some days at the ballpark Wednesday through Sunday. Great event, good number of teams, great ball players. We saw some great ball this weekend.
Excellent. Hey, when you think of Game 7, we want you to come out and have a great time. Thank you very much for joining us. We do appreciate it. Have a great day.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
That does it. That's a wrap on our 2017 season. We started in February. And before we wrap it up here, I just want to point out some special people that make this all happen. To my right here is our national umpire chief, Brad Marty. Relentless hours, one of the hardest jobs that we have here with Game 7. To my left, immediate left, is my partner in crime, Dave Schmidt. Could not do it without this guy, the best partner in the world by far. Next to him is our assistant UIC, Jim Browning. Him, Brad and Jim, a great staff assembled for our World Series here. 132 teams consist of almost 400 games at five different ballparks. Right there is a job in itself alone. So guys, great job. Appreciate your help throughout the year. And last but not least, the gentleman on the end is our jack of all trades, Gene Harris. And before I go, Dave Schmidt's family and Dave Penning's family, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good night.